All right, who wants music?
I'm good.
Okay. Guys, is there anything specific we should know about your friend? All right. Guys, you know what? This silent treatment thing, it's silly. It's not gonna work. Whatever we're walking into, we should, you know, probably have an actual plan.
What do you want to know?
Oh, he speaks.
Enough. Cass, you said when you heard Benjamin, he was screaming.
It was, look, Benjamin wouldn't call for help lightly, and he wouldn't put himself in harm's way if he could help it.
Well, this Benjamin seems like he's pretty cool, you know, like he wouldn't make any half-cocked, knee-jerk choices.
Yeah, you know what I like about him is that he's sarcastic, but he's thoughtful and appreciative, too.
What is that supposed to mean?
Okay, the road, bro. That's the road. Got it. Anything else, Cass?
Benjamin is always very careful. Long ago, he found a powerfully devout vessel in Madrid, and her faith, she gave him everything, her trust, her body.
Wait, so Benjamin's a woman?
Benjamin is an angel. His vessel is a woman, but it's more than that. She's not just his vessel, she's...
She's his friend.
Yeah. Benjamin would never put her in unnecessary danger.
Okay, well, if this Benjamin is so careful, then what happened?
I don't know. That's what I need to find out.
Somebody else? No thanks. Can't take the chance. Hey, look, man, I'm not happy about this, okay? It's a tough job.
It's supposed to be tough, Dean. We're supposed to struggle with this. That's the whole point.
Who's that bias?
A clear conscience, for one.
Too late for that.
What the hell's happened to you?
What?
You might kill an innocent man, and you don't even care. You don't act like yourself anymore, Dean. Hell, you know what? You're acting like one of those things out there.
Make sure that you're still with me on this day. You're gonna see it through to the end.
No word, good man.
Okay, all right. Just, you know, after what you said last night, I don't need you or Mom coming up with some way to stop it.
You know, Mom hates this. I hate this.
I know. Right, I don't even get shaky on this thing.
It'd be the worst thing.
know what Michael wants to be. You know that this will stop it, and you know that there's no other way. So just put the end of this trip out of your head, okay?
What are we even looking for?
Well, he's pestilent, so he probably looks sick.
Everybody looks sick. His.
Yeah.
Dude.
No.
Dude, yes.
Well, let me see.
Get your own.
Mother of God.
5 and you got dressed up as Batman and you jumped off the shed. Just thought you could fly.
After you jumped first.
Hey, I was 9 and I was dressed up like Superman, okay? Everybody knows that Batman can't fly.
Well, I didn't know that. I broke my arm.
I know you did. Dad, I drove you to the ER on my handlebars.
I owe you. Well, I have information on the cult from the shaman Sergei.
Him? Are we that desperate?
I think so.
So what did he say?
The occultum is divine in its origin. It was housed for hundreds of years in an ancient temple before it was plundered by pirates. No, it was dug up by two rulers. No, it was seized by the king of the dead and his warlords and Michaels. Looted by invading Mongol hordes for trade on the black market.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say next. That was the next one.
So, where is it now?
Until a few years ago, it was owned by the Jacobson family until Hiram Jacobson's son fell gravely ill and he was told nothing could be done. And in desperation, he turned to a faith healer. She saved the child, but she would only accept the occultum in payment.
Do we have a name?
No, just a description. She was attractive, and she healed the child by laying on hands, which glowed. Said that it wouldn't come for me until I had finally given myself permission to be happy. But with everything we have going on with Michael still out there, I don't see that happening anytime soon. This life may be a lot of things, but
It's rarely happy.
Anything?
This thing in Missouri. Not too far. Felt like a case, but I don't think it is. How about you?
Yeah, check this out. Last night, power goes out in Atlantic City.
So?
So, local crews gave out anything wrong. There was no storms, nothing wrong with the grid. Still, darkness.
And you think...
Well, this weekend, the Camelot Palace Casino, they're putting up the biggest Keno jackpot ever.
How's that important?
Chuck said Amara loves Keno.
I thought he was kidding.
He's not that funny.
You think Amara popped up in New Jersey and caused a blackout?
She's a player.
It's weak.
Well, right now, weak is all we have, okay? Because nobody's found anything. And without Amara, we're screwed. So, Atlantic City. Need prime rib, and possibly one all-powerful cosmic being. Oh man, sounds like a road trip to me.
Dean, Amara is dangerous. You can't just charge in.
We're not, okay? Plus, you know, she and I used to have a thing, so.
Somebody sold Impala. What would you do?
and murder them all.
Right. Well, my point being, I don't want to dig like Green Street or Scarpati, don't man. Not this time.
There'd be torture first. It'd be like a lot of torture, and then it would end up with death. If I can't have it, nobody can.
Were you even listening to what I was saying? Scarpati and Green Street? Well, listen.
Yeah, good news. There's nothing on Angel Radio in Heaven's Soul lockdown, so Rogue Angel is out.
Bad news?
So Lucifer, the Lord of Evil, Angel of Light, is now the master of Butt Rock. He jumped into Vince Vicente.
The rock star?
The douchebag. The guy used to roll with purple hair down to his butt in a spiked cod piece.
It was the 80s.
What?
It was the 80s. Okay, so we know Kelly got pregnant sometime in early December, according to the law. Nevlin don't need 9 months to get to full term, so I think she will be giving birth around May 18th, which means...
It was a month to find her.
Yeah, exactly. No idea where to start.
Okay, but I'm going to find her. What then?
I don't know. Thank you.
And, it was mauled, all right.
You get this. Heart missing, body completely regular.
So, what, we're looking at a werewolf vampire hybrid?
Say it with me. A vampire.
Huh? No.
Come on.
I'm not saying it.
See now, it's a punishment, resurrection. It's worse every time.
Sorry, I'm talking about God crap, right?
I'm not good luck, Dean.
You know what? Bottom of the night, you're the only guy left on the bench. Sorry, but I'd rather have him. Cursed or not. And anyway, nut up. All right? We're all cursed. I seem like good luck to you.
Chinese treasures. It's a pearl that grants wishes. Sort of.
Sort of.
Well, technically, it's supposed to give you what your heart desires.
That wouldn't be Michael out of my freaking head.
Exactly.
So you're telling me that the answer to all of our problems is sitting right outside your car?
and again. When you were taken, I searched for months and I couldn't find you. And then Kelly escaped on my watch and I couldn't find her. And I just wanted it. I needed to come back here with a win for you. For myself.
You think you're the only one rolling snake eyes here? Me and Sam, we had her. We had Kelly and we lost her.
And if you find her again?
Sam's working on it. Of course, he's hell-bent on finding something that doesn't mean killing her or her kid.
Right. And if he doesn't find something, if you run out of time, could either of you kill an innocent?
We will find a better way.
You mean we?
Yes, dumbass. We. You, me, and Sam, we're just better together. So now that you're back, let's go Team Free Will. Let's get it done.
I'd like that.
Great.
So, what's next? We're just supposed to trust her?
Well, apparently Billy's got Jack on a need to know, which, not a shock. We've made deals with cosmic players before, cards up ain't their style.
Jack still doesn't have a soul. And now he's been in the empty for months. We have no idea where his head is right now. Still said he didn't want to be cured, and that he didn't want to be human.
See his point. You know, only humans can feel real joy, but also such profound pain. This is easier.
Dude, I was 18.
Sinner.
It was college. It was probably oregano anyways.
Rebel?
You're an idiot.
This would be something of a Hail Mary. It's a sports term. Like slam dunk or ball handler.
That's, I don't think it's a good idea.
Well, Dean, we don't have any good ideas.
Okay, let's just not barrel through with that like the Donatello thing.
We had our disagreement, but we got results.
That'd make it okay.
I hear your concerns. And yes, the angels, they loathe me and there's going to be dangers, but heaven doesn't want the world to end any more than we do. This is something that I have to try.
We got a problem.
Another one?
Awesome. All the stuff Rowena sent on the phone, the Pacific Northwest Art Gallery party, I think I found her.
Originally he exploded?
Yeah, the local cops are calling at this point. It's combustion. Pretty much.
That does sound like Rowena.
I knew it.
You freaking knew it, man. You gave her that page. What'd you think was gonna happen, huh?
She wanted to protect herself.
Yeah, by barbecuing someone?
We don't know what this is yet. Maybe she had a reason.
Doesn't matter what the reason is, that's not okay.
Okay, I said if Rowena goes bad again, I'll deal with it. So I'll deal with it.
You better. Cash, you want to try this angel thing, then go for it. Just don't get dead again.
Jody told me about Missouri.
Yeah, just another day at the office. As a kid, you go dark side yet?
Nope. He's pretty messed up, though.
You telling me?
No, Dean, he's messed up because of... Dean, you said you'd kill him.
It wasn't exactly like that.
Then how exactly was it?
I told him the truth. See, you think you can use this freak, but I know how this ends, and it ends bad. What?
I didn't end it bad. When I was the freak, when I was drinking demon blood,
oh, man, that's totally different.
Was it? Because you could have put a bullet in me. Dad told you to put a bullet in me, but you didn't. You saved me. So help me save him.
You deserve to be saved. He doesn't.
Yes, he does, Dean. Of course he does.
Look, I know you think that you can use him as some sort of an interdimensional can opener, and that's fine.
But don't act like you care about him, because you only care about what he can do for you. So if you want to pretend, that's fine. But me, I can hardly look at the kid.
Because when I do, all I see is everybody we've lost. I just figured since we're opening up veins, and maybe you'd want to talk about the guy who you made sell his soul.
The guy who you then killed, right? I mean, that's the same guy we're talking about?
I was a demon.
Oh, you were a demon. Oh, I didn't realize that. I'm sorry, there's no D-Dog.
Sonny, hey, so what's up?
Okay.
All right, yeah, just sit tight, I'll be there as soon as I get. Yep.
So, what was that all about, D-Dog?
You remember when we were kids, spring in upstate New York? Dad was on a rougarou hunt, we crashed at the bungalow colony with a ping pong table.
Yeah, you disappeared. I came back, you were gone. You shipped me out to Bobby's for a couple months. We found you, you were lost on a hunt or something.
That's what we told you, right?
Sorry, that's what you told me?
Truth is, I lost the food money that Dad bought for us. I didn't get hungry, so I tried taking the five-figure discount at the local market. Got busted. I wasn't on a hunt. They sent me to a boys' home.
A boys' home? Like a reform school?
Yeah, more or less. It was a farm, and the guy who ran it, Sonny, he looked after me.
But does Sonny know what we do?
Yeah. He's good people. I gave him the number from the back phone, and it sounds like he's got something in our wheelhouse. So, hey. Cool to do this, or are you too tired?
No, I'm just, I'll be fine.
And everybody's okay with heading out to the Catskills? Right, all right. I'm stuck. Right now.
Hey, Dean. I mean, why didn't you just tell me you went to a boys' home?
I don't know. It was Dad's idea. And then it just, you know, the story became the story.
say we talk to your friend, Mike, first thing in the morning.
Sounds like a plan.
So, strip club?
Wait. Sorry, what?
Strip club. There's one just outside of town. The, clam diver.
You want to go to the clam diver?
Yeah. Hey, it got great reviews.
You read reviews for the clam diver?
Hey, it got 4.5.
Dude, what is going on with you?
What are you talking about?
All day. You give me a beer for breakfast. You gave me Agent Page, which you always like to be. You didn't whine about me blaring my music the whole way here. And when we stopped for lunch, you ordered me chili fries.
You love chili fries?
Everybody loves chili fries. That's not the point. Now you want to go hang out at a strip club? You hate strip clubs.
No, I don't.
Dude, the last lap dance you had was at Christmas. It was a gift paid for by me. You spent the entire song trying to convince the girl that she should go to nursing school.
It's not you. You do believe in things. You believe in people. That's who you are. That's what you do.
I know you're in a dark place, and I just want to help.
Okay. Look, I've been down this road before, and I fought my way back. I will fight my way back again.
How?
Same way I always do. Bullets, bacon, and booze.